Very well. Shall be done. I shall do it. Begun. Very well.
I must maintain! I will not fail!
Very well. It is begun. Very well. you say.
This trick again? I know what you are. It won't work. I will stay strong.
The boy is exhausted. And this cage, I've never seen anything like it. Rest easy. Help is here.
Enough visions. If anything in you is human, kill me now and stop this game. You broke the others, but I will stay strong for my sake. For theirs. Filthy blood mages, getting in my head. I will not break. I'd rather die. Silence! I'll not listen to anything you say. Now be gone! Still here. But that's always worked before. I close my eyes, but you are still here when I open them. Don't blame me for being cautious. The voices, the image is so real. Did Gregor send you? How? How did you get here? Good. Kill Aldred. Kill them all for what they've done. They caged us like animals, looked for ways to break us. I'm the only one left. They turned some into monsters and... oh, there was nothing I could do. What others? What are you talking about?
Irving and the other mages who fought Aldred. Where are they?
They are in the harrowing chamber. The sounds coming up from there. Oh, Omega.
We must hurry. They are in grave danger, I am sure of it.
You can't save them! You don't know what they've become. They've been surrounded by blood mages whose wicked fingers snake into your mind and corrupt your thoughts.
His hatred of mages is so intense. The memory of his friend's deaths is still fresh in his mind.
You have to end it now, before it's too late. Are you really saving anyone by taking this risk? To ensure this horror is ended. To guarantee that no abominations or blood mages live. You must kill everyone up there. That is your choice to make, but I beg you to consider what I have to say. You cannot tell Malefakaran by sight. Just one could influence the mind of a king, of a grand cleric. I am just willing to see the painful truth, which you are content to ignore. Ah, but what can I do? As you can see, I am in no position to directly influence your actions, though I would love to deal with the mages myself. Don't waste time on me. Deal with Aldred, if that is what you plan to do. Once he is dead, I will be freed. No one ever listens. Not until it's far too late. Maker turn his gaze on you. I hope your compassion hasn't doomed us all.
Do you accept the gift that I offer?
Oh! Look what we have here. An intruder. I bid you welcome. Care to join in our revels? Oh, how could I disobey when you say that in such a commanding voice? I'm quite impressed you're still alive. Unfortunately, that must mean you killed my servants. Oh, well, they are probably better off dying in the service of their betters than living with the terrible responsibility of independence. And freeing them in the process. A mage is but the larval form of something greater. Your chantry vilifies us, calls us abominations, when we have truly reached our full potential. Look at them. The Chantry has them convinced. They deny themselves the pleasure of becoming something glorious.
You're mad. There's nothing glorious about what you've become, Uldred.
Uldred? He is gone. I am Uldred, and yet not Uldred. I am more than he was. I could give you this gift, Wynn. You and all the mages. It would be so much easier if you just accepted it. But some people can be so stubborn. And what good did that do? I still won. I even have the first enchanter on my side, don't I, Irving?
What have you done to him?
Stop him. He is building an army. He will destroy the Templars, and...
You're a sly little fox, Irving, telling on me like that. And here I thought he was starting to turn.
Never!
That's enough out of you, Irving. He'll serve me eventually, as will you. Killing you would be a waste. Your raw potential, with the strength of a demon behind it, would be unstoppable. I can do that. I can give you power and a new life. I don't think your opinion matters. That is what I've decided, and that is what will be done. Fight, if you must. It will just make my victory all the sweeter.
Don't forget the litany. It will thwart Uldred's attempts to control the mages and win this fight for us. Irving, are you all right?
I've been better. But I am thankful to be alive.
I suppose that is your doing, isn't it, Wynn?
I wasn't alone. I had help.
The Circle owes both of you a debt we will never be able to repay. Come. The Templars await. We shall let them know that the tower is once again ours. I'll need you to guide me down the stairs. Ugh, curse whoever insisted the Circle be housed in a tower.
Irving? Maker's breath. I did not expect to see you alive.
It is over, Gregor. Aldred is dead.
Aldred tortured these mages, hoping to break their wills and turn them into abominations. We don't know how many of them have turned.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
Of course he'll say that. He might be a blood mage. Don't you know what they did? I won't let this happen again.
I am the Knight Commander here, not you.
We will rebuild. The Circle will go on, and we will learn from this tragedy and be strengthened by it.
We have won back the tower. I will accept Irving's assurance that all is well.
But they may have demons within them, lying dormant, lying in wait.
Enough. I have already made my decision. Thank you. You have proven yourself a friend of both the Circle and the Templars. I promised you aid, but with the Circle restored, my duty is to watch the mages. They are free to help you, however. Speak to them. The Templars guard and advise, but the First Enchanter has the last word in what happens in the Circle. Please excuse me. And Irving, it is good to have you back.
Ah. I'm sure we'll be at each other's throats again in no time. Here we are, the tower in disarray, the Circle nearly annihilated. Oh, it could have been much, much worse. I am glad you arrived when you did. It's almost as though the Maker himself sent you. From what Gregor said, it seems that you came here seeking allies. The least we can do is help you against the Darkspawn. I would hate to survive this, only to be overcome by the Blight. We will do what we can for now, but if the Blight spreads, the tower itself will be lost. Stopping the Blight is more important. You have my word. As First Enchanter, the Circle will join the Grey Wardens in the fight.
Irving, I have a request. I seek leave to follow the Grey Warden.
Wynn, we need you here. The Circle needs you.
I appreciate the sentiment, Irving. But the Circle will do fine without me. The Circle has you. This man is brave and good, and capable of great things. If he will accept my help, I will help him accomplish his goals.
You were never one to stay in the tower when there was adventure to be had elsewhere.
Why stay when I can be of service elsewhere?
Then I give you leave to follow the Grey Warden, but no. That you always have a place here. There is much to be done here, and I must go. You must forgive me for not being a proper host. When the time comes, we will stand beside you.